the real great adventures of me, Tom Terrific.
The first time Tom and I dove together was at the Flower Gardens. We've been on many trips together since then. Even then, Tom was obsessed with having state-of-the-art camera gear. Our 2007 PNG trip was a stormy mess, but somehow we managed to adjust to the bad conditions and had a pretty good time. One of Tom's favorite trips was the HUPS trip in 2008 to Bali. He was our trip leader. People arrived from everywhere, and for several days the group split up and went all over seeing the sights. One evening he arranged for a priest to bless our cameras. Our diving started at Scuba Seraya on the northeast coast, a beautiful location with excellent diving. Part of our group traveled all the way west to the Manjangan area next to Java before heading home. Our 2011 trip to Alor and Bali was also organized for HUPS by Tom. It's one of my favorites that featured Bloody Knees and an evening volcano show. The entire group assembled in Bali and again splintered off to see and do a variety of things. Tom and I decided to head into the rice fields with Goosty, our driver, who managed to get lost while we were getting muddy. A highlight was spent with a family harvesting rice from their fields. Once again, we did our diving at Scuba Seraya. It was a large group of 18. In 2013, Tom and I went to Truk, probably one of our favorite dive trips. The World War II wrecks, amazing color, and the chance to view history firsthand on a great live aboard was very special. Cuba trip with Jesse and his group gave us time to see Havana and to experience some of its faded charm. The reefs and sea life at Jardines de la Reina was amazingly rich and untouched. Of the many contributions Tom has made for HUPS, our relationship with Moody Gardens is probably the most important. Working with Greg Whitaker, he was able to hammer out an agreement for HUPS to install large photo exhibits in the aquarium's rotunda for numerous years. Getting pictures selected, printed, and hung took effort from a large group. Our annual hanging parties were always a hit with members. After the shows were on the wall, we would be treated with tours backstage. And finally, selling prints in the gift shop was a nice income source for HUPS. Tom and Kay met in college, got married, and moved to Houston. Later, he moved his family's machine shop to Brenham, where he continued to manufacture valves for years. One of his two sons now runs the business, and the whole family lives in College Station. Tom's photographic and videographic skills are shown here.